You know, Chris, I knew this day would come.